No, please sit down.
Your Honor, we are here today to question the professional integrity and behavior of an established scholar.
I received complaints from students. They were upset because they'd not passed the assessment test for teacher knowledge because Helen had not covered the material in the course.
Her work is interpretive.
I would not compare it to those standards. It's really a different kind of research.
Please answer the question.
No.
Thank you.
But that would defeat the purpose.
Defeat the purpose?
Defeat unanimity. I wanted a group that could agree.
Dr. Dunn, are you aware of the university guidelines for academic freedom? Dr. Helen Campbell is brought before you by government mandates that call into question not only her professional judgment, but the very essence of academic freedom.
Dr. Layton.
The current use of standards in high-stakes assessment have created a form of test-driven teaching.
Literacy represents the foundation of democracy in our society, and I would argue that it is too important for us to simply accept unexamined definitions and methods.
I have a kind of Hippocratic oath similar to medical doctors in that I am first and foremost committed to learners.
I plead with you to consider the implications involved in this case.
Fewer than 40% of students from urban cities are graduating from high school. 15 years ago, we graduated twice as many.
Helen is accused of being a saboteur, when in fact, she has demonstrated a commitment to her ethical obligations.
Thank you, Dr. Campbell. You may step down.